Oh god, it's recording. I'm about to risk my life. I've already gone the wrong way around the roundabout. I am in central London. I'm about to go onto Regent Street and Oxford Street for this Sunday outside. So, let's see if I survive. This is so scary already. Oh my god. Oh, it's a red bite. I better stop. Obviously this is a Sunday, it's about 7 o'clock at night now. There's no way I'd do this in the middle of the day. Oh god. Oh! Oh, oh, that one's an 8. Oh, that's good. I went in the wrong. All fucking ready. Can't believe it. I've been filming for 10 minutes and already there's a Volkswagen wank crossing in front of me like this. Right in front of the police. this is Oxford Street. I love the street so much. Oh, but not with the bus going by. On the road, it's just impossible. Just like, everyone just drives into you. That's like 10 minutes and already a bus and a Volkswagen saying they pushed me off the road. So, I want to ride on the path until someone tells me off. Because it's just impossible to be on the road. And then I go back on the road. I think the trick is to stay faster than the cars. Why? Got some screen scratched. Oh, for God's sake. It is as well. I've scratched the screen. The lens. Thank you. Well, I hope you got to see any of this because of the stupid lens. Well, hey-ho. I'm really, really miffed that I've scratched the lens on my camera. This has only just happened today, and this is only the second time I've used this camera. So that's 100 quid down the swanny, innit? 100 quid down the bog, and all the rest of it. Sorry for squinting to the camera like this. Oh, green man. Let's go through Hyde Park. Or as Londoners like to call it, Hyde Park. I don't see a bloody bigot cat hard anywhere. No cycling. Okay then. Yeah, like I'm gonna walk through all of that. Let's go somewhere that's less intimidating. You can draw your own conclusions what all that's about. Oops. Well, anyway, thanks to all my subscribers. and everyone was commenting on my videos this week. And I just thought I'd have a random ride for London. So maybe it wasn't the bestest of ideas. I can't believe this has happened to my camera. I know I've said it about 5 times now, but yeah, it's been pitted away. Right on the lens as well. I'm sure someone will be able to buff that out. Massive. Don't know why you're not allowed to ride your bike for at least some of it. It's far too big to walk through. Man running there. He's not running to keep healthy, he's just running because it takes so stupidly long to get through this park. Should stop sighing so much. That reminds me, I got the bus in, obviously, and this woman was sighing far too much. It was really annoying. Look at that sky. At least I'm walking away from it. So you wouldn't think a park this big up in London. You think it ends at the trees, but it doesn't. I'm going to have a look in this bag in a minute and see what scratched the screen. The lens, rather. Pigeons. Pigeons in America, the same they have in England. Or are pigeons like seagulls? You know, they're really small inland, but they're massive on the coast. Is it the same with pigeons? Do we have small pigeons here and massive pigeons in America? I don't know. I'll stop this, I'm going to get on my bike. See, it's just been raining and it's quite late on, so it's got that lovely smell in the air, and I've forgotten the name of that smell when rain's falling on dry ground. You get that earthy smell. I can't remember what it is. soon as I find the next bike park, I'll stop the video. By the way, it costs £2 for 24 hours for the bike. But if you get if you go over that, that charges you a stupid amount. I think there's 32 pages of conditions that I was not reading. It was starting to drizzle at the time. Yeah, everyone's stuck in traffic at the point of the bipping things. Looks as if we're going into the park again. Go through the park! There's got to be a bike stop somewhere. Found a bike park along Bloody Laps. It's a bit slippery now, isn't it? So that was our quick journey through Soho, Regent Street, Oxford Street and Thingamajig Park, Ard Park. Well, I apologise yet again in case the screen on this is completely wrecked. Look at the face of annoyance. £100 this camera was. Anyway, that's strange to look at you whilst I'm doing that, isn't it? Anyway, so thanks for watching. Please cross that in the comment section down below where you'd want me to travel next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.